can't believe it. So it is 6 a.m. right now. I've been up for about 2 hours. I woke up at 4 because like I just had to use the bathroom and I was like, it's wedding day. So I didn't really get to finish last night's vlog. We all were planning on having like slumber parties. So like the girls stayed at my parents' house with me and then the boys stayed at my house with Sam. And so at about 11 o'clock last night, I got a phone call and one of my brides, well, probably wasn't 11, it was probably like 10. One of my bridesmaids got in a car accident and she was basically waiting on the couch for about 45 minutes. It was really rainy, really gross last night. And it was just her and one other person, but in the meantime, when they were waiting for the police officers, she got hit twice, like two more times. And then people just drove off. So she actually thinks she has a broken arm. And because it was so late, we weren't comfortable. It was like so rainy, we weren't comfortable going out. And we did go see her at the wreck site. Her arm looks really either broken or sprained or something. Her whole hand was like swollen. It was really bad. And we felt so bad and we took her some Taco Bell. We went and got Taco Bell late last night and the boys got insanely drunk and partied all night long. So it's just been one big party over here and I didn't really want to show that just because although everyone that's here is of legal age, this is not something I'm comfortable like showing and sharing on YouTube as the party, but last night was one big party and then we did our nails and the girls' dresses got steamed. We finished up the s'mores. It's raining right now, but it's supposed to stop about 8 o'clock and it's not supposed to start again until like 11 tonight, which is really exciting. But I'm so excited to get married today. At 6 o'clock, everybody's starting to get up. The boys are coming down for breakfast at 8. And I cannot wait. It's so amazing. And I don't think I got a video of the rehearsal dinner last night. The speeches were awesome. And we're just really excited for today. So I'll bring you guys along with me and I'll see you in a little bit. So I'm actually standing in my parents' like bathroom. They're like half bath. And I wanted to show you, I already have, can you even see it? So I'm already wearing my robe and it says Mariah on it. And I got all the girls white robes that have their first names on them because also they're all wearing white. And they can wear them for their wedding. And they all said that when they opened them. They're like, I can wear this for my wedding. So I went ahead and put mine on this morning. Just because I'm really excited. So let's go. So we're getting everything ready for breakfast. And I wanted to show you guys all the dresses are hanging here. All but two.
Mine's not.
Yeah, yours and Ellen's. Pretty.
Babe, you need to
do
that
bacon
in the
oven. Say hello. Hi!
Rachel, please straighten your hair today.
I will. I have to. It's too humid here.
Thank you.
I am married. I am just trying to finish out this vlog because I just don't think I did on wedding day. I definitely didn't get to vlog as much as I wanted to, but I kind of knew there was a chance that that would happen. So I kind of tried to like make it work by using Snapchat on my Instagram a little bit more. Because it was just really busy, but it was the absolute best day ever. Could not have handpicked it better, and I cannot wait to tell you guys more about it in more YouTube videos. We had a videographer there, so we will have a wedding video shortly. I am on my honeymoon, so I am not going to be vlogging this week. I'm not going to be vlogging long now. I just wanted to tell you guys thank you so much for coming along. Your sweet, sweet messages. I probably got over 50 messages on wedding day from you guys celebrating us, and we're just so grateful. We are in Barbados at the Sandals Resort, and we are so, so happy to be here. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and I hope to see you in my next video.